This is Susan of Travel Journals, and this is my very first video. And guys, it's not easy to start off. Man, I have postponed this for a very long time, but it's something that I feel that I need to share with you because it's essentially my journey with driving and a number of things that I've learned over time. I've been driving actively from 2012 right now, and I've gathered quite enough experience on the road, and this is exactly what I want to share with you, especially you who is starting off and you're feeling not so sure about getting to the road. I will be sharing some tips here and there, and I hope we'll be able to help you navigate better on our roads. And you all agree, barabara zetu za Nairobi, it's not a joke. I mean, it's crazy out there, and you know, you meet bullies, you will meet all manner of situations on the road, but we are all in this together. Now, the very first thing that I want to share with you, and it's one thing that I was like a breakthrough for my driving journey, is how to use the side mirrors. I remember getting onto the road, and I remember I was trying to change lanes, and I kept my indicator on forever, and I stopped moving on Mombasa Road, and I'm trying to change lanes, and I was not so sure. You know, I remember trying to use my mirror ya katikati hapa ndani, and I could not move. And later on I realized, wow, kumbe side mirrors sikuwa najua kutumia, and I'm on Mombasa Road. You can imagine the disaster. I remember I could get back home and I parked the car, and my hubby would ask me, hey, you kwani unaendeshanga gari aje, hizi side mirror kwani ziko namna gani? And I'd be like, okay, really don't know. And then eventually I had to admit that could be the main problems. And the moment I mastered that, that was the big breakthrough of my driving journey. Okay, among other things that I've learned over time. But today, I want to talk specifically about the mirrors. In a car, you essentially have three main mirrors. You have the two side mirrors, the one on the left and the one on the right. And then you have the mirror inside the car that helps you just be able to see the rear view of the vehicle. And I'm going to show you right now the two mirrors and how I've been able to use them over time to help me navigate. So using the button for adjusting the mirrors, it's actually right there, written mirrors. You can actually be able to, I know that you can be able to see it clearly. It's written mirrors. You can actually be able to adjust your mirrors to the right, up, down, you know, just correctly, so that, and this button right here is for the left mirror and this is for the right mirror, the side mirror. The other way I normally use my mirrors is when I'm reversing the car. Previously I could just, you know, just like turn back and I'm reversing, but now with the side mirrors I've realized that I can actually easily be able to reverse the car. If I want to have a view that is a bit lower, or if I want to really check whether there's something, I'll just go turn my mirror to face really down. Oh, should be an issue with that mirror. I need to fix them. You know, just turn it very low so that I'm able to see the objects that are down. Yeah, and of course, the rear view mirror, you know, helps me also to see the objects that are behind so that I don't bump into anything. that's it, guys, with the side mirrors. Make sure you set them correctly even before you leave your parking. Make sure that your views are very clear. Both the rear view and the side view is very, very clear. I normally do that before I leave my parking, just to make sure that, and if probably on the road I realize that my view is not so clear, I can always adjust them to have the best view. So I'll be bringing more videos about journey on the road. It's gonna be exciting. It's gonna be very informative. So make sure that you don't miss out. Make sure you subscribe. Click there on the notification bell so that you don't miss any of my videos. I'll be posting a video every week, so stay tuned. So bye for now. Remember to stay safe on the roads and be the change that you want to see.